What's up, YouTube? Today I'm coming to Dollar Tree.
Oh, bro.
We're a grocery haul. All right, and I'm bringing you to Walmart, too. What's up? Look, I wish I was around y'all, but I should have been using, like, one dish. Just wash it every time throughout the day. So we're going to grab another one. I get two.
See, me personally, I would say the $1.25, but you're buying your dishes from the dollar store, so I can't complain. It's plenty of progress.
We're making moves. First thing is, I've got a lock car, but all right, give them a quick fit check. Y'all, in the comments, guess how much this fit costs? We got the Tommy shirt, the Dino pants, and the Jordan 1 mids, Fearless Edition chins. All right, guess in the comments. We at Walmart now. You see that? We at Walmart. Now we're actually doing a grocery haul. Dollar Tree, we only got one plate and then grocery clips for my bag of rice. So it's like $2 for the whole haul. But we here, we active. Let's go. All
right, y'all, recorded the grocery haul vertical for TikTok, but here is what 3866 gets you in Texas. Got some strawberries, 4.5 pounds of ground beef, 3 cucumbers, 2 bags of cauliflower rice, and then a tub of Greek yogurt.
I did have a few other things left over, so I didn't have to get everything that I usually get. But hey, for $38, I'm not gonna complain. All right, y'all, it's Saturday. About to go hit a lift with one of my supporters, one of my real homies, you already know. This dude's been reaching out for like the past 2 months, like ever since he knew I was moving to San Antonio. He said, bro, once you get here from Michigan, I'm trying to get a lift in. So we acted on that ASAP. It's my second week here and we're already doing that. So I'm gonna bring y'all along for that, but yeah, I'm gonna eat first, so y'all get to see what I eat. All right, y'all, we're literally just throwing some oatmeal packets in a bowl. Got a mint chocolate chip thick lunch bar, and that's literally the pre-workout breakfast. I will throw some Fairlife milk in here, just a slight amount, probably like half a cup. Also got me a little white monster, bro. I got a 24-pack one for $36 at Sam's Club, so that's money valid. Also, if you use a spoon to mix your oatmeal, you're just lame, to be honest. I'm kidding. Yeah, I don't put like a drastic amount of milk in my oatmeal just because I like it like with a decent texture. I don't like watery oatmeal, bro. I really don't. Like I said, this is the ideal texture for my oatmeal. And this is bro. This is the most America-ass meal I've ever had, dude. This is so basic. How did you know I live in America? I don't know. There were signs. There were signs. Well, it's officially that time to see who won my giveaway. We got the wheel here. We got Leo here. He is in this giveaway. So don't blame me if he wins. It's not rigged. Hey, y'all. We got the wheel here. We're about to spin it. Leo, I'll let you do the honors, just so you can't blame me if you don't win. So,
no bias.
Go right ahead,
no
bro.
No bias at all.
I think you just gotta tap the white circle in the middle.
All right.
And who is the winner? Oh,
yeah.
Justin. Congratulations, brother. I'll be in touch. You either get, well, you get flavor protein, any one of your choice from Echo Vision. And you can either get the creatine capsules or a tub of the flavored creatine. So.
Yeah.
Oh, look, the aeroplane.
Thank you for flying Southwest Airlines. I'm your pilot, William Zane. Currently 11:59 on Sunday night. Joe had a late night at work. We about to hit up the gym. He in the concrete strong. Hey, it has dropped, by the way. Use code 1DET.
This isn't yours. What are you talking about, Willie?
It's not.
You're imagining.
Not. Yeah, but yeah, code 1DET concrete strong. They dropped 2 new shirts, and
fire.
Both the shirts say none harder. I'm gonna be honest, I am when I see those shirts. But this is the pre we're working with tonight. I'm probably only gonna take like half a scoop because I did have 2 monsters today. But that's only 280 milligrams of caffeine, you feel me? Yeah, Joe, it made me feel better about how much caffeine I drank today.
Joe, on the other hand, is not taking a half a scoop. Joe would take 2 scoops, but this isn't Joe's pre, so Joe's gonna take 1.
Yo, Joe, how many milligrams of caffeine you in deep today?
Not a lot. Whatever's in this plus 200.
So 550.
Responsible, friend.
Joe consumes a gram of caffeine
a
day.
I don't always like what I have to do.
Exclusive from SolarFlame.ng.
But I know I have to be the one to do it. I've given up too much to stop now.
I told y'all once we get this necklace, it's game over.
I could give you the world, baby girl. You just gotta be worth it.
Alright, I am gonna get the YouTube video out right now, but for those curious, I'm opening up a guide on simple goods for $5. It's gonna be my link tree. It's a guide to the One Dad lifestyle, alright? It just talks about, like, my backstory, how One Dad came about, how you personally can develop the One Dad lifestyle and apply it to, you know, your life. Questions you need to ask yourself every day in order to achieve this. And then, you know, just a genuine thank you for me and a final touch on, like, how impactful I want One Dad to become. Like, although One Dad just started as a model for me, I want to make it a brand. And, you know, we're in the works with clothing right now. This is going to be a big thing, the guide. But overall, I just like to make One Dad my brand, and that's how I want to make a living for the rest of my life. Just to push people to be better one day at a time. So be ready for that. It should be posted by tonight, but I'll keep y'all posted. All right. I'm going to Houston this next upcoming weekend. So the video is going to be a great one. Going to be with all the homies. Going to be in Alpha Land, all that good stuff. So be ready for that. And again, we're going to make a video 10 minutes long at some point. I promise y'all that.